pressing Lana's face against the mat.
Once again, Lana at the mercy of Nia Jax, now on the apron.
Oh, no. Jax went for a leg drop, tailbone first, into the hardest part of the ring.
Well, that's all steel reinforcement out there, Tom.
Oh, Lana's still got to find a way to get Jax through the table.
Impossible. I didn't even know I had a chance defeating Nia Jax.